During a two-day training, officials from the Ministry of Internal Affairs revealed that the government is working tirelessly to create a peaceful and stable Uganda free from violence. Sometimes it becomes very difficult to fight crime because of politics. Most politicians tend to defend the wrong things done because of their own benefit. The officials were informed that most conflicts arise from family arguments and most of the people commit crime due to lack of knowledge about existing laws. According to Hadija Namialo from the Child and Protection Families Office, police receive over 346 cases of domestic violence. She adds that it's unfortunate that most people fear to report these cases.
346 cases of domestic violence of different forms, physical abuse, emotional, psychological, sexual violence, and economic violence. But according to our assessment, the way we have been handling these cases, they don't disclose the real cause of the violence. And according to our assessment, among the causes of domestic violence, number one in Kamwenge, it was as a result of drunkenness, overconsumption of liquor and related spirits, drunkenness. Then number two, it was sexual-related issues.
Many households are affected by conflicts, whereby we are seeing Kamwenge having many cases of homicide murder. In the report of 2021 by Police Crime Watch, because we haven't yet received that one of 2022, Kamwenge was number four in the homicide murder. That means that people were killing each other in their homes, or even those ones who were killing them were from the surrounding, not from far.
During the training, local leaders were tipped on how to manage conflicts in the community.
Supposed to manage their emotions. They have no capacity of controlling themselves because they lack information. And therefore, the Minister of Internal Affairs is here to train us on how we can go to the communities and train community members on how to manage themselves to control anger.
Story by Anthony Atwine for the news.